I am Dr. Amit Shah. I am a consultant neurologist practicing in suburbs of Mumbai, mainly in Borivali and Goregaon. I am going to teach you the exercise for left third nerve palsy. First, if you have a left third nerve palsy, close your right eye with the right hand. And in front of the left eye, you keep your index finger of the left hand and move inside. Move the finger inside, keep the head steady. Only move the eye and look as much inside as much as possible. This is one exercise. And the second exercise, you have to look up as much as you can. Move your finger up as much as you can. Bring it back. Go up. Bring it back. Similarly, go inside as much as you can and bring it back. When you are at home, you keep on doing this exercise, and when you go outside, close the affected eye, which is the left eye, so that you don't get headache. Okay? Thank you very much.